Hi guys, it's Cam and Site Revelation on a new video today, and in today's video I am gonna be answering your questions by making an honest review on Holdhash.com. So if you have a question such as, is Holdhash.com a scam or a legit mining site, or if you should invest in Holdhash.com, or if you're gonna get paid for mining free on Holdhash.com or not, then please stick right to the end of this video as I am gonna be answering all those questions today. But meanwhile, this is a free mining site and it's also an investment mining site. And if at the end of this video today you do not like my idea, please you can do whatever I want to do on this site, but please do not say that I was the one who invited you all to this site or that I was the one who recommended this site for you. So this is the website right here that I was talking about called Holdhash.com. So if you hear hash, you should know that it concerns mining. So it says Holdhash just entered the real world. So it is letting us know that if we sign up for the first time, we are gonna get a 200 GH for free to mine either the Bitcoin, the Dogecoin, the Litecoin, or even the Tron coin. And it claims that their cloud mining service is a legal one. But is that really real, or are they proving that to us? Stick right to the end of this video if you want to find out. So when you look down below, you're gonna see where they still talk about their website, and when you come down right here, they're gonna be talking about themselves and other things like that. And keep going down below, so it says that these are the different features on the website and these are their roadmap. So it also claims that these are some of the facts about their website, that this is their statistics, and this is the frequently asked questions and their partners and where you can contact them if you have any issues. So as usual, any site that isn't completely legit is always gonna have something odd about it. So I am gonna be sharing all of them that I found out with you all today. So when you come right here, you're gonna see where they claim that they have started their mining adventure for about 7 years and they have been online as a service for the whole world. But the question is that really true, or are they just lying? Yes, they are lying to get our trust. And as a matter of fact, this website only started during October 30th and today is November 21st. And this is just a few days that this website has been in existence, I mean few weeks. And if indeed this website has been here or have started their mining adventure for about 7 years online, then they should be popular and you should find some old news about them. But unfortunately, you cannot find any old news about them as they are not old at all. And if they truly are legit as they claim, then they should be popular by now. So this is a proof that Holdhash is lying to us and they did not start anytime old, but they started recently and they are lying to us so that they can get our trust so that we can invest with them. But do not be deceived yet. So the roadmap is another scam proof found on this website. So if you've been on crypto sites and you've heard about roadmaps, then you will know that a roadmap in a website should be there since the website was created. And they claim that their roadmap started since 2014. But then if you check about the website, you will notice that this is a new website. Sometimes a website may show that it is new right here, and a website may show you a date that it was renewed, which will make the site looks new when it's actually old. So that was why I used a web archive to check this website, and it is true that this website started on 2021. As a matter of fact, it started October from the website archive. You know, a website archive can never lie as it is gonna have how the website looked right from 1996 if the website is truly an old website. But then you can see that once again this website is lying to us. It is new It is only claiming that they are old so that they can get our trust and so that we can invest with them, which is already a scam proof. So they claim that these are actually their partners, but once again, they are doing this so that they can get our trust. As these companies that they are claiming are their partners are actually legit, so one may be moved to think that Holdhash is legit just like their partners, but in fact, there is no proof that these companies right here even know that Holdhash exists at all, because Holdhash is once again lying to us so that they can get our trust and make us invest. That is why all these scam sites do lie to us. So stay away from a site like this. Trust me, you know nothing about the site, as they also hide the about section and they do not tell us who actually owns the website. So another scam proof that I noticed on this website is the fake mining power that they give us to mine whatever crypto that we want to mine on this site. So I actually started the site on 2nd of November and today is 21st of November and it is 19 days that I have been on this website. But when you check my account balance right here, you're gonna see that it is only a 3.5 TRX that I have on my account balance, which is just merely about some 32 cents in 19 days. Wow, that is extremely small for any real 200 GH per second miner machine. And when we use your profit calculator, you're gonna see that for the 200 GH per second that we are mining, we are currently mining a 0.18 TRX every day, and this is what we mine in 1 week and this is what we mine in 1 month. And when we check what a 0.18 TRX is in USD, you can see that we are mining just some 1 cent in a day. But when we use a real 200 GH per second mining machine calculator, we are gonna see together that we are supposed to be getting 4 cents a day instead of 1 cent a day. Imagine we are getting 4 cents a day, it will really help us to go a long way on holdhash.com. So this is gonna answer your question, are you gonna get paid ever for free? So the answer to this question is that I am 80% sure that you are never gonna get paid for free. Because in 4 months time, as it's gonna take you 4 months to get the minimum amount for withdrawal, this website is gonna be insincere and it is gonna be a scam site already in 4 months time. Which means that if you're getting on this site today, there is no possibility that you're ever gonna get paid for free. So right now, I am gonna tell you why they made it to be so. The reason they made the minimum amount for withdrawal so far to reach for free mining is because they want you to make an investment so that you're gonna earn a good amount of coins. So it is not going to be hard for them to reduce the minimum amount for withdrawal to a 10 TRX. That is gonna take you at least 2 months to get there. But no, they made it so far. So do not be deceived by that, because this site is not even proven to be legit as of today. So why I said it is not proven to be legit and the likely to be scam proof that I found out is the bonus section. So on the bonus section, they want you to advertise them and call them legit so that you're gonna get money from them. So they want you to advertise them on Twitter, on YouTube. You're gonna see that they want you to post a tweet and say that you can cloud mine with this website. And then you're gonna submit to them, and for each tweet that you make, you're gonna get 2 GH. And the YouTube bonus is exactly why I say this site is not proven to be legit, because YouTubers, people can do anything for money. So they can advertise this website as legit on YouTube just because they want to get the free 20 GH per second. So do not trust the videos that you see all around, because no one is willing to tell you some of the truths that are found on this website. So thank you very much for coming up to this point. It is now left for you to decide Are you going to invest in a website like this that you know nothing about? That even the videos that you see all around are not trusted? Can you invest in a site that you do not even know who owns it and you do not even know if it is currently paying or not? So think about that and you can conclude if the site is scam or legit. Peace.